Hello, this is Tati, and this is my presentation.
He spent his whole life being too young to live the life that's in his dreams. At night he lies awake and he wonders, why can't that be me? In his life he's filled with all these good intentions. He's left a lot of things he'd rather not mention right now, just before he says goodnight. He looks up with a little smile at me and he says, if I could be like that, well, I would give anything just to live one day in those shoes. If I can be like them, what would I do? What would I do? Yeah.
Hello guys, I'm gonna talk to you about ways to stop air pollution. The first thing you can do is changing high sulfur coal to SNG, synthetic natural gas. The second thing you can do is burning low sulfur coal instead of high sulfur coal. The third thing you can do is use the post-combustion method. The fourth thing you can do is that all cars should burn non-lead gasoline. And the fifth and last thing you can do is that all cars, fuel cars, your car included, should have a catalyst.
With a safe home, and a warm bed, on a quiet little street.
Hello guys, I hope you enjoyed my presentation. I hope you learned a couple of things also. You need to act now to save the world.
Yeah, if I can be like that.
Maybe number second thing you can do. Thank you for watching my video.
Sorry.
Thank you for watching my video. Bye guys!
What would I do? What would I do?